Hello and welcome to NewsClick. Nothing drives us more than standing in solidarity with the people's movements. Our teams are on the ground covering these movements extensively and hoping to bring out a change. In this segment, we bring you a roundup of various such protests and movements that have taken place across the country over the past few weeks. Currently, India is witnessing a surge in student protests against unfair hostel norms and gender discrimination. The new wave of agitation is bringing with it a message that is loud and clear that the students need to be treated as responsible adults and their freedom and expression cannot be restricted in the name of safety. On October 29th, women hostellers in Punjab University began protesting against hostel curfew timings for girls. They were led by the Students for Society, SFS, All India Students Association, ISA, and the Punjab Students Union, Lalkar. Their main demand is that the girls' hostel gates should remain open round the clock. On 16th of November, hundreds of sanitation workers employed in various urban local bodies, public sector undertakings, and private companies from various states held the National Convention on Sanitation Workers. It was under the banner of All India Municipal Workers Federation and All India Central Council of Trade Unions near Parliament in New Delhi. Municipal workers across the country for past several decades have been fighting for payment of better wages, regularization of their services and dignity of work. To no avail, they took to the streets yet again.
हम लोग को कोई सुविधा नहीं मिलता है कुछ का ना एसआई का ना पीएफ का काटता जरूर है मगर हम लोग को सुविधा कुछ नहीं है
कोई हमको सुरक्षा इंतजाम बात कुछ नहीं मिलता है यहां तक कि हम लोगों के सफाई कर्मचारियों को की लाशें गंगा जमुना में बह जाती हैं और जाल से ढूंढा जाता है मिल गई तो ठीक है नहीं मिल गई तो बाल बच्चे रो के रह जाते हैं
After 40 days of ongoing agitation in Ghaziabad, more than 500 employees of the Central Electronics Limited, or CEL, have brought their agitation to the streets of Delhi. The central government is currently inviting applications from bidders to sell off 100% of its stake in the company, which will lead to a complete overhaul of the management. The attempts of privatization are likely to put on the line lives of over 1,000 workers of the company along with their families. The attempts to privatize the profit-making public sector undertaking is also significant in the light of the upcoming defense corridor in Uttar Pradesh, where the center is encouraging corporates to invest by giving subsidies on land, electricity, etc. Determined to ensure that CEL is not sold off, the employees are planning to intensify their agitation and perhaps will take legal recourse as all attempts at political negotiations have failed.
ये मिलकर कर रहे हैं इसका डिसमैनेजमेंट कहीं ना कहीं सरकार की नीयत खराब है कहीं ना कहीं सरकार का कोई आदमी इसमें मिला हुआ है कि एक प्रॉफिटेबल कंपनी और जो एक डिफेंस का प्रोडक्ट बनाती है डिफेंस के इतने ऐसा शिफ्टर जो बनाती है वो हिंदुस्तान पूरे वर्ल्ड में दो ही कंपनियां बनाती हैं तो उन्हें भी वो अनदेखा कर रहे हैं
That's all for this week. To follow detailed reports on these protests and movements, please visit our website and our Facebook page. Thank you.